Hey everybody, Rob McDougall here with Angler's Edge Mapping, and in this video I'm just going to show you how to share maps that you've downloaded using the Avenza Maps app onto other devices. Okay, so to start with, we're going to open up the Avenza Maps app, and it's going to take us to the My Maps page, and you can see here that I don't have any maps downloaded onto this phone at the moment, so the list is empty. I did download a bunch onto my iPad though, and we're going to try and transfer one of those here. Before we go any further though, just an important note, if you want to share maps across multiple devices, say your phone and a tablet, before you buy any maps, you'll need to create an account with Avenza and be signed into it. So the way to do that is by tapping up here on the My Account icon, and you can tap onto Register and quickly fill out these fields and register. If you've already got an account, you can just tap on Sign In, and I do, so I'm just going to sign in here. Okay, so I'm all signed in now. Now if we go back to the My Maps page, I still won't see the maps that I downloaded onto my iPad here. They don't show up automatically just when you sign into a new device with your Avenza account. What you'll need to do is go back to the My Account page and tap on Download History. And this is where you'll see all the previous downloads associated with your account. So you can see that I've actually got a bunch here. And let's say I'm interested in this Lori Lake map. So I had downloaded this onto my iPad, but I want it on my phone now. So I'm just gonna click download and it's gonna say processing. And if we go to the My Maps page, you'll see that it's downloading, which is just gonna take a minute. Another side note, keep the app open while something's downloading, because if you close or minimize it, like I'm just gonna do now while you're downloading, the downloads will have to restart upon you reopening the app. So you see it just restarted there. So just a tip there. And otherwise, that's basically it for sharing maps across multiple devices. So I hope that was helpful, and thanks for watching.